Alright, what is going on, guys? Your boy Click. Welcome back to more Minecraft Survival. Since last time, again, I did some more grinding. And as you can see, I have two bows. One with infinity, and there, our last one. I also have a couple more diamonds, and I have this looting three sword. Oh boy, am I gonna be having some fun with that. It's gonna make getting the Enderman a lot easier. But now I wanna start, and I wanna make a... I want to combine these two bows. That's first things first. So infinity and that, bam. Let's go. That is a very solid bow right there. So we're only gonna need one arrow, and then we want to make a helmet. Now we can. We'll have a full diamond set. All right. So let's start with our chest plate. We just gotta take what we can get. So projectile protect. Oh god. Let's see. See, I don't have 30 levels, so it's like I can't get anything good. So we're gonna have to go with aqua affinity, and that's fucking it. Oh my god. Unbreaking two and oh god. Fire protection, dude. What the hell? Thorns. That's it. Oh my god. I don't think I got protection on any of these. Feather falling. Okay, that's not bad. Still have more levels, but we don't have more diamonds, but so that's not fun. Alright, so let's look at that pickaxe, because if we can get fortune now, oh boy. Oh me, oh my. Oh me, oh my, I might even cry. Ooh. I'm gonna make one more. Dude, I'm so dumb. Like, I just waste all my diamonds on these stupid-ass enchantments. So, you got more steak. Make some stick. It's boop, boop. And boop. There we go. And we're gonna do this. Please, just have fortune. Just have fortune on me. It's never gonna have fortune. Fuck off. Alright. God damn it. But now things are gonna be getting easier. Because now we can use our might for good. So what do we even want? The efficiency? Probably the efficiency. Okay. So now all we need is a few more ender pearls, and we can journey to the end and finish this off. So I say we wait until night. And that's exactly what we're gonna do. Night is coming upon us right now. So we're gonna go down there. And we're gonna... Why is there fucking food in that chest? Okay. Whatever. Let me put my wood away. My wood away. I'm done. Okay. I'll probably do more grinding for diamonds and stuff. Just so I can get better shit. Because, like, my... Like, these enchants are just shit. I don't mind the thorns. I'll probably combine the thorns or something. These boots are okay, but only protection 2 isn't the greatest. I mean, I'll probably keep what I have, but, you know, whatever. If I can get better, I will. Alright, but it's becoming nighttime, so I want to put the wood away. Alright. Let's get going down there. I think it's becoming night. Whatever. Alright. What else do I even have on here? I have smite. I mean, that could be helpful. What is that noise? Yeah, will it happen if I walk over it again? No. Okay. So now we just gotta wait till nighttime. Can I have you guys' permission to, like, slash set time, whatever? That'd be nice if you guys would let me do that. Slash set time night. Aw, what? Whatever, it's becoming night anyway. Slash set. Okay, whatever. Alright, it's time set. Yeah. I'm gonna use this sword. Slash time set night. Hey, there we go. Sorry, I'm cheating. What is all that? Whatever. Alright, let's search for mobs. So specifically, really all we really need is, what are they? Endermen. But, you know. Actually, I'm probably gonna pass up everything else, because that's all really I need. Come on. Enderman. Oh, Enderman. See, this is why I want a desert biome. It's so much easier to see them. Yeah, like, there's just a bunch of horses around here. Like, come on, man. I'm just gonna run through the forest, probably. Yeah, I just run through. I haven't seen a single mo- Okay, there's a spider. But that's not exactly what we're looking for. Spider, like, fuck off. Alright. We're gonna run this way. What color on the minimap do mobs show up as? I have no idea. Come on. Skeleton, not exactly what we're looking for once again. Please tell me this is like a bunch of mobs just chilling or nope, it's a bunch of wolves. Oh, okay. Another flat biome. Spider, creeper. I wonder what would happen. Maybe if I turn the difficulty up, maybe it more will spawn. Nope, just the spider and creeper. Oh my god! It's like Christmas! Really? No Ender Pearls with a looting 3? He's holding a flower. Yes. That's 4 just alone. Oh my god. Come on. No, creeper. Don't intervene. Creeper. No. Alright, it's already 5. Creeper, like, fuck off. Alright, so we already have 5. Making progress. Alright, so we have 3 back at the house, I'm pretty sure. So we only need, what? I don't even know how many we need exactly. But we want a nice amount of Ender Eyes. Well, fuck me! What up, bitch? Boy! I love that thing. Dude, next time I, like, go to the anvil, I should rename all my items, like, you know. Where the fuck are all the Enderman? There's a ravine over there, but I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. The fact that- oh, there's one. Oh, there's 2. Okay. Come here, spider, I just want you to die so you don't interrupt me and Mr. Enderman's time. Die. No pearls? Are you serious? Alright, see if your friend Billy has any pearls on him. Oh my god. But Billy has a lot of skeleton bodyguards. Frickin' Billy. Sorry, Billy. I had to kill all your bodyguards. Dude, I hate grass. It's so fucking annoying. Come on, one more. Any pearls? Oh, I'm at 8. Okay. How many do I want to get to? Probably about, I'd say around 14. With, like, only the ones that I have on me, though. I want to get 15 and then go back and have the 3 back at base. Okay. So I only need a few more. Come on. Where are they at? over here. Nope, just a bunch of sheep. Come on, where are they? They should be spawning around here. I don't know why they're not. What? Was that just lightning? Dude, I don't know why, but like in my head, like I just started hearing a One Direction song. Like, that's how you know you're beautiful. I don't know why that popped into my head, but now it's annoying me and it's stuck in my head. A fucking this the retarded One Direction retards. God, I hate One Direction. I mean, I don't hate them. Like, I don't know why, like, every guy has to, like, dislike every boy band. Like, I don't hate them. It's just, like, it's like a common hate for all guys. Oh my god, I almost just fell in there. I don't have a feather falling on my boots, so I guess it wouldn't have been too bad. Just a bunch of spiders. Come on, I need Enderman. I don't need. Look at that. Three spiders just chilling. A creeper. Oh, fuck off. Can't find what I need. Come on. I need that good stuff. Where that good stuff at? Oh god, lag. Come on. Ow. I don't want to have to off screen get these. Like, that'd just be boring. I feel like I've been here. I probably haven't. Dude, where are the Endermen? Those are just horses. Dude, I'm deadass about to kill every fucking horse. Because, like, dude, they are everywhere, dude. Dude, is it bad that I've never played past Minecraft 1.8? Like, I've never, like, played, like, 1.9 or 1.11 or any of that. I don't know. I just never, something I never tried. Alright. Dude, this is getting annoying. Dude, we're so far away. We've already gone 1,000 blocks. Dude, where are the mobs? I will time set night again. Like, you'd think I won't. It's time set night. Or night. Yeah, there we go, dude. It's nighttime again. Now start spawning, Enderman. All I want are Endermen. I don't care about any other mob. I'm not finding any, like, hostile mobs. Just a bunch of fucking sheep. Like, I don't want your fucking sheep. I'm just finding bunnies. Like, dude, oh my god. This is so annoying. There we go. Alright. Zombie. Lag. Oh my god, dude. This is taking. Dude. It's about 1500 blocks, dude. What the fuck? Dude, like. I mean, I'm keeping it all in just cuz, but like, I cannot find this stupid ass Enderman. I just need a couple more, and then we're good. But just none are spawning around here. I need like an icon on the minimap telling me what mobs are like around. I'm like, I need to find like a desert biome. Like, normally it's easy to find a desert. Like, one time I had like this like server, like me, Nick, and everybody else, the squad and everything. We're squadding up, right? And the spawn was a desert, and it took so long to get out of the desert. Like, it was like a desert island. Maybe they'll spawn up here. Like, this is getting silly now. Like, come on. Such a nice area. I love areas like this. Like, these vast mountains and stuff. I love these type of areas. Go away, spider. Thank you. There you go. We've got another fucking plains biome. We can get some more luck with some Enderman. Time set night again. Don't think I won't. And the One Direction song's back in my head, dude. Fuck me, dude. Where the fuck is this Enderman? Like, I just need a couple more. Like, dude, is that too much to ask? Like, I'm almost 2,000 blocks away. Like, fuck. Like, I've been running so long. Maybe past this ice biome, I'll find a desert biome. I'm not gonna stop until I find it. I don't care if it takes this whole episode. I'm not stopping. Where the fuck is the desert? Lag spike. Dude, there are no mobs in around here, dude. So I think I'm never gonna find this fucking thing, dude. Dude, I've been running for so long. Like, I got really lucky at the start, and I was like, oh, this shouldn't take too long. And then they just stopped appearing. Like, I've got three in a row when I, like, changed the difficulty and everything. And they just stopped appearing. Like, come on, man. Just give me some Enderman. This is sad. This really is sad. Shutting off the creeper was chasing me. Dude, come on. There's bits of a desert. Oh wait, never mind. Just fucking sand. Desert. How far are we? Almost 3,000 blocks away. Dude, you're kidding me. Remind me never to run in this fucking direction again. God, dude. I'm not ending the episode until I find at least one more. Another underground ravine. This is just, like, upsetting. Like, there's no... Oh, yes, there's one. Oh, my God, but look at all the creepers next to him. Let's kill all those before I rush him. I don't want him to get blown up. No, don't hit him. No, he's running away. Oh, oh please, stay right here. My friend. What? Where did he just go? Oh, this better be a fuck. Okay, he's right here. I touched him again on accident. Oh! Oh my god, that just scared the bejeebus out of me. Give me a fucking pearl! Alright, I'm at 12. Not bad. Alright. There we go, dude. Finally. We have a nice amount, but I want to at least kill one more. I'll end the episode if we get to the time limit, but yeah. At least I found one more. We're close. We're almost there. Another ravine? Oh! That could have been fucking awful. Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna be upset if, like, the stronghold's out here. Dude, that would suck. Oh my god. I have to run all the way back out here. Probably gonna have time set day soon. Almost done. Just need to kill one more Enderman. Or time set night. Time set night. There we go. That's so pretty. I don't know if you guys ever played Minecraft Story Mode, but, like, I've played it. Like, I played, like, the first, like, story, like, the first episode, and I got so bored. It took me, like, over an hour to do, and I was like, God, I don't want to do this anymore. God, is there, like, another biome? Like, I'm sick of seeing all this snow. God, dude. Like, it's all snow. Come on. Where is he, dude? Like, I see every other mob. How many blocks away? Almost 4,000, dude. You're fucking with me. Dude, I will never run out here again. Gotta remember, this is south. I will never go south. God, dude. Nice, dude. It's about to end with a fucking fat ocean. God, dude. Where is the desert? Nice, dude. I just ran in a fucking circle. What was that fucking noise? That just scared the bejeebus out of me. There's one. Here we go. This is it. Let's finish this. Here he is. Come here. Die! Only one? Whatever, dude. I'm done. I'm teleporting. I'm gonna go to Sugarcane Farm. Cause, I mean, I could probably just... I didn't really have to run that far. Let me just run around in this area, and I hope maybe I'll find one. Spider. Here, I'll do that one strategy. I'll... Turn on peaceful. Turn it back on. Aw, it didn't work twice. Come on. I want one more. That's all I want. And I'll quit. I mean, I could probably quit now, but I want one more. Come on. I'm just gonna run around this biome a little bit. If I don't find one, I'm done. I'm not looking anymore. And I'll just down dope. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna end off the episode here. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Next time, I don't know what we're gonna be doing, but we're near the end here. So, see you guys then.